Hello friends, hello doctors. In this video, I'm going to show you all the secrets for doing the best composite veneers, step by step, okay? Enjoy my video, and remember, if you want to learn to do the best veneers, I do classes here in my clinic in Colombia, and sometimes in different countries, okay? Pay attention to my channel, okay? Enjoy the video. This is our patient, a girl that wants veneers without shaving the teeth. Ideal for composite veneers.
The first step after cleaning the teeth very well is the acid etching. We need to put phosphoric acid over the teeth for 30 seconds, and after this, we need to rinse very well and dry. And after dry, we pass to the second step, the bonding. The second step is the application of the bonding agent over the surface of the etched teeth. The bonding should be photocurate with photocuring light for 40 seconds. The third step is the modeling of the composite for give a new size, shape, and color to your patient teeth. Remember that the aim of the composite veneers procedure is give a nice smile to your patient. And the last step is the finishing. In the finish step, the first thing that we do is correct the size of the veneers to obtain a size that look good when your patients smile. After correct the size, we correct the shape of the teeth to obtain a natural shape on the teeth. And after that, we do a polish the veneers to obtain a shiny veneers. If we do a good job and we follow all the steps in right way at the end, our patient have nice smile and will be very happy.
Okay, we finish. I hope that you enjoy my video. Can do your question under the video. And remember, I teach, my work is teaching about veneers, composite or porcelain, okay? And remember, give me a like, okay? Goodbye.